Marty. Here are today's mold fact of the day. Today's fact is this, and it comes in the form of a question. What is radon? So how do you describe something that you can't see, you can't smell, you can't hear, and you can't feel? That's the problem with radon. Radon is a gas. It's invisible, odorless, and silent, but deadly nonetheless. It is a gas which seeps into your home through the ground. It is actually sucked through the soil and into the dwelling. It's deadly because it is the second leading cause of lung cancer. When radon decays, it shoots off alpha particles. These are small, heavy, electrically charged subatomic particles. If an alpha particle strikes the chromosomes in a lung cell, it can alter the way that cell reproduces. Our body's immune system should recognize and destroy these mutant cells before they can multiply over 10 to 20 years into a recognizable cancerous growth. However, some people have weak immune systems, and because of this, radon's impact varies from person to person. The good news is that there are very effective means of keeping radon out of your home. Testing is a very important first step in deciding on a course of remediation. If remediation is needed, a good quality, durable, and energy-efficient radon mitigation system should be installed. Running the system is inexpensive and worth its weight in gold in terms of your family's health and well-being. If you want to have your home tested for radon, please visit our website at www.busmold.com and do check us out on Facebook as well.